Evening, folks. Met with Benji. He's going to show you Castle Green Cemetery at night. Right. Tell me if you spot anything on the camera, folks. Any ghosties? Both my nan and granddads are on the left-hand side here. And two of my cousins are on the right hand side here. Remember, folks, I've got me head torch on, so if you see anything, it could be a insect or something, but yeah. Very quiet up here. There's so many people I know, or knew, should I say, that up here nowadays. There's a lot of people say, oh, you wouldn't catch me in the cemetery at night time. I mean, what's going to happen to you? They ain't going to jump out of the graves and attack you, are they? Your brother-in-law's grave is just there. Looks lovely with all the solar powered lights on, look. There's lots of the graves got them on now. Look at them. Loads lit up. You got some on my mum and dad's grave as well. This is the Catholic side. Right. go down to the end here, and then I'll just go and say a quick hello to my mum and dad. I believe they're going to be extending this soon into the area behind the trees here. Come on. Come on, Bench, down here. Let's go see Mum and Dad. Ooh. Here they are, look, with their lights on. Just turn the headlight off. There you go, look. Yeah. You're my mum and dad. Miss you both. Right. Right, see you soon. See, there's hundreds with the lights on there. Well, my feet are soaked now. Come on, Bench. Right, Bench. You all right, mate? Ooh, a bit slippy there. Right then, folks. Gonna leave it at that. We'll catch you again soon. Take care. Bye for now.